Hello everyone. Today's video is something a little different. I thought I'd bring you behind the scenes and show you what's involved in filming the off-road videos. This video is broken up into two parts. In the first half, you'll see me having to stop driving at each section, jump in and out of the car, and run up and down the climb to set up the cameras. I'm not the fittest guy, and at 120 kilos, it does take a lot out of me. It also makes it so much more difficult to drive. By the time I'm back in the car, I don't know what's in front of the tires. I don't know the line I had in mind, and I'm out of breath. It does make it a lot easier when the boys are around and they help me with the filming. But I still got to run up and down and set up the cameras. The second half of this video, around 4 minutes in, is how you guys normally see our videos. It's the climb, all cut and edited into a somewhat seamless video. Hope you guys enjoy this little insight into what's involved out on the trails to make our off-road videos.